Reverse grip with a sword is terrible, and unless I see footage of somebody doing it consistently against an opponent who is not helping them, there is nothing that is gonna change. This is such a good fighting style, guys. It makes you fight like a ninja. And it's really good for assassinating people. And you can fight better in tight spaces. And it's good for stabbing down. And you can throw it at people. Do you have more money?